target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Itadi abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Itadi abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route, find the man.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
That's the target. Complete. Eliminate him, however you see fit.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Driver engaged.
No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.